हाय गाइस, वेलकम टू आओ बातें करें पूजा हियर। वेल, दिस इज अ शॉर्ट एस्ट्रो वीडियो दैट आई हैव मेड सो दैट आई कैन एक्सप्लेन टू यू गाइस। होपफुली आई विल बी पुटिंग अप दिस वीडियो इन अ डे और टू। यस्टरडे 4th ऑफ डिसम्बर देर वॉज अ सोलर इक्लिप्स इन सैजिटेरियस। ओके, सो सोलर इक्लिप्स इज लाइक अ पोर्टल। There will be new endings, new beginnings. There will be endings and beginnings. So, and it depends on which house in your birth chart is your Sagittarius placed. Whether it is placed in your 3rd house, 7th house, 11th house, 1st house. So, every house that it is placed in, that house will be triggered. In that house you will be seeing the changes within the next few months. And yesterday was the last of eclipse in Gemini and Sag, and already on 19th of this of November we have already started the new cycle of Taurus and Scorpio eclipses, lunar and solar. Okay, so next 18 months those eclipses will be followed. And I think I have made a podcast on this also, and I have also made a video on this. You can go and check it out. And my podcast is available on more than 30 platforms. So there's a tap link in the description box. So it's available in India as well as globally. Okay, so just to give you all a gist to what to expect or what to see in your birth chart is, first and foremost, try and understand and see where Sagittarius is. If Sagittarius is here in your 7th house, okay, so your placements can be very different. We all have 12 houses, we all have these 12 signs, that's fine, and there are planets moving around. So if your Sagittarius is, suppose, your 7th house, so in 7th house you will see changes, endings, beginning in relationships, in partnerships. So that will be the house that will be most affected. If Sagittarius is in your 5th house, so 5th house is creativity, 5th house is kids. So many of y'all will be becoming parents. Many of y'all kids will be shifting out of your houses. They may be getting married, they may be going out for job, maybe going out for studies. So you will see a shift and change in your 5th house. Okay, so if it is in your 10th house, then there will be lot of changes in your career. So you can change careers, you can change jobs, you can change business. So there can be many endings and also beginnings. Depends on where this Sag is and where other planetary positions are. So this is just a basic idea for you all to check your birth chart, to check and get an idea what is happening and where should you expect changes. Okay, and it is also, if it's in the first house, so it will have to do with yourself. It can be physical change, it can be mental change, a change in your thought process. And if you all want to learn or you want to know a personal reading on how to read your own personal chart, so you can book a personal reading and you can book my astro one, okay, to know more about this. So I hope this video has given you all some clarity. So go home, find out where, this is just a sample, find out your birth chart and go and start searching for where Sag is placed, which house is Sag, and then re-see this video and pause and try and understand. You may have to turn your chart in a few ways for you to really understand what is happening if you are very, very new to astro. But I think this can be a new beginning for your knowing or liking of astro. Okay, so do like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and you can also join all other platforms of Aao Baate Kare from the tap link below given in the description box. Till then, have a great day guys, love you all, take care, bye bye.